What's up, everyone? Welcome to a cool new video where we are going to speak about avatars, generations. Okay, so basically this is a very cool website where you can just randomize, get a funny photos, funny avatars. It's free, I like it, but I'm joking. The video is not about it. So today I'm going to speak with you about how you can get the data that you want from Instagram and scrape based on keywords from Instagram and get exactly potential leads for your outreach and for your business to scale it up and to get and to make more money. Okay, so this is a cool website, but it's not about it. Okay, so let's start with this cool hack I'm going to share with you. Maybe you heard about it, maybe you don't. So yes, so I don't know how many of you actually knows about that, but you can use Google to scrape data from social media platforms such as Instagram, TikTok, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook, everything, okay? Because basically Google actually indexing all of the information. Okay, so what I just wrote over here, it's kind of like a formula of, I'm actually telling to Google that I want to find information on website instagram.com minus a P, okay? I don't want pictures to get, and minus a URL of Explorer. If I'm connecting to my Instagram, I don't want it to find results from the Explorer page. I want to find specific data that I can make more money with. This is basically what I want. So this is what I'm actually telling to Google. And over here, what I need to write, I need to give more keywords, okay? What exactly I want, keywords, emojis, location, you name it. So for example, one of our clients on Give Me Data, he asked me, he told me like he wants to get more rappers and musicians from the States. I'm not sure exactly where. And he wants actually to keep offering his services to this kind of B2B. So how to do that? Have a look. Basically, I can write a few keywords over here like rapper. I'm not sure if I actually write it. Good, so let's check. Rapper. Yeah, rapping. I don't know if this is what actually, you know what? Let's take another example because I'm bad with this niche, but let's go to another niche, which I'm seeing that many of you actually need. So let's say you are an agency on Instagram and you're doing growth and you want to work with different agencies of Instagram, which providing content marketing. You don't do content, you do growth. Okay, like you do paid ads or you do organic growth or using automation. So how you can find these Instagram agencies? Easy. I can write Instagram with this agency. Okay. And if I want the owner and not the business account, I can also add owner. And let's see. Okay, so I have many results over here. Not sure why Instagram doesn't, if Google not showing me how many results I have. By the way, I don't know if you saw that, but a few months ago they changed it that I actually see more sponsored. Even when I'm scrolling more and more, like lower and lower, I can see more and more and more sponsored. Okay, which is pretty, pretty interesting. So let's say now I have many results over here. Let's take just a few of the first one just to see if it's actually legit. So yeah, you can see this is Andrea Jones. She's a social media agency owner and mentor. I think that she's doing a good job. Looks like nice content. Social media is my main goal. Cool. And I can actually work with her. Like, let's say she has some clients, I can combine my service with her. That can be super cool. Sorry for the noise, by the way. Some people like to yell. Not sure why. Let's see this lady. She's a agency owner in Australia. Okay. And she's also looks pretty good. I think I can even work on her Instagram account. I can offer to grow her page, okay, and then her clients as well, because I'm sure she has some clients. And she also win some competition and stuff like that. Now, keep in mind, I can change the keywords all the time. right? Like I can choose basically what I want, how I want. Okay, I can just do, like, for example, I don't know, like New York, and I can, if I want influencers, foodie. Oh wait, I'm not sure if this is how I write foodie. Forgive me. Foodie, food lover. Foodie, my bad. Okay, so like that, I think. And then I can find many accounts in action in New York of foodies. And let's say I have a restaurant in New York and I want to get these people to come and to work with me. You can do this for so many, many use cases, right? Like, look at this guy. It's exactly what I want. So what I'm trying to explain is that basically this method can help you with keywords to scrape exactly the information and the data you want from Instagram, which is super, super cool. Now, let's say now I have all of these foodies in New York, right? How can I actually scrape all of this data? There are like so many pages, so many accounts over here. Like, how can I do that? So there is a tool called TextIU. I will add the link over here, where you can actually scrape the results from Google in basically one click. So let me show you how it's working. Super easy. I go to Google. Okay, I have option of scrape search results from Google. They have also many other options, by the way, super cool, but today we speak about that. I can put the text I want, the foodie, over here. Sorry, I lost myself. I can specifically like write any specific language, but I am not going to do that. Country, maximum count, it's in total, it will be maximum 300. And I can collect URLs, emails, and phones. I can also use a proxy. Not a must, depends if you're going to use it a lot, so yeah. But if you're just going to play with it a bit, it's okay, you don't must to, it's not a must to use a proxy for a low amount of searching. And I click on get search results. Now it's going to scrape, it will take a few minutes, but I want to show you what I did before this session, just to show you the idea. This is what the results I did, marketing expert on site Instagram. I think I actually missed to write it over here on the site, right? Yeah, my bad. I didn't write site. You need to do that. And then you don't get any more results of other website, only Instagram. Never mind, this is how we learn, right? So, okay, wait. So let's download this info. Here I just want a marketing expert. Not even on Instagram, in general, I want to work with people that telling they're like marketing expert. I download the CSV file, sorry, and have a look. This is what I'm actually getting. I'm getting the URL, I'm getting the title, the description. I can see how many followers they have, how many following, how many posts. I can see some of their bio, okay, which is nice. But show me, give me the money. Where is the emails, the phone numbers, right? This is what I want. I want to do some outreach. I want to send them emails to work with them, or I want to, you know. So let's say I don't have the emails and I want to get the emails. What I can do, I can take this column over here with the URL. Then I actually made for you a Google Sheets, which you can actually just make a copy. You cannot work on my sheet. You can just make a copy like that. Sorry. And then have a look. Basically, I'm going to paste over here all of the Instagram user links. And here, wait. Why doesn't show me? I think I maybe delete the formula. Let's check. Oh, wait, okay. So basically what I need to do, just take the formula all the way down. Oops, I don't have so many. Never mind, stop over here. And then, okay, one second. Sorry guys. So now we have it. You can just copy this Google Sheet. It's with already the right code. Thank you, ChatGPT. Then you're pasting all of the users you have over here. I don't have so many, I have 190. Then you see, it's just giving me the username, which this is what I actually want. I don't want all the link. Then I'm just taking it down, the formula until the end. And have a look. Here I have only the usernames. Nice. Okay. And again, what I actually looked for here, it's to find Instagram marketing people. Okay. So as you can see, I actually find many one. I can work with them. I can offer them to use Give Me Data. I can offer them my agency. I can do a lot of stuff. Now, this is only one example. I showed you another example of finding specific influencers in specific locations. I wrote New York, but you can do it also in London or Paris or you name it. And you can do many, many stuff like that with this cool hack. Now, let's say I have this username, which is super nice. And I got their URLs, which is good as well, but I want their email, I want their phone number, I want to use it for cold outreach. I want to text them, I want to email them, I want to send them a WhatsApp. I want to use it for my paid ads. So this is where Give Me Data going into the picture. You can just go to profile data. You can paste over here the username, you can click on extract. And again, here you have the about section. If you don't know what is the about section, it's something new we added. About this account, which you can actually see where the account based, the data, the date it was joined, and more cool info. And then you will get also this information. So this is super useful if you want to understand their relocation now, because it's based on their IP connection. I click on submit, and it will take a few minutes, but that's okay. We're going to to see this super fast, and then I can actually use it for anything I want. Okay. So again, guys, the formula, it's this one. I will add it on the description so you can see. And here you can write any keyword you want, okay? And even just to let you know, it's also working with emoji. Tasty, yeah. So have a look, not here, whoops. Let's put this one here. And it's even finding me accounts with a specific emoji, okay? And you can do it as well for so many stuff, to get new clients, to get people to work with you, to get influencers, to do it as a service for your client. Like, I give you so many ideas over here. Feel free to use that. Now let's speak about Text.io. This tool, pricing, how much it costs, any other options and stuff like that. So first, of course, you can do it manually, and you know, you can just keep scrolling and open the page and see everything. That's an option. But I think it's wasting of your time, right? Like, your time not a lot. Of course, you can use some VAs and stuff like that, but I think why not to use these tools? And let's speak about the pricing of this tool. 2 weeks free, this is a good start. And then you can pay monthly. It starts with $29 a month. You can do scraping of 1.5 hours a day, which is pretty a lot. Email enrichment a day, you can also do that. And many, many other cool stuff. By the way, I didn't show you, but I have many, many other options over here. They have like Instagram stuff as well, and Twitter and LinkedIn and so many cool stuff, but I don't want to make you out of the focus. So let's wait a few seconds. I want to show you the profile data. 1 second, maybe. So here's the file, guys. As you can see, it just took a few minutes. You can see it's completed. You will get an email, of course, when it's done. Then you can click on this button of download. You save it. And you open the CSV. And cool. Have a look. I get all of the information of this profile. Oops. I get the amount of followers following, how many posts, their profile picture, if they are verified or private. I get if they have highlight, I get all of their bio text. Emails, woo, phones. This is super, 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 super cool. And if you know, if you want to know, by the way, the location, so just that you know, you can know that if it's like one, so most likely it's United States. But you can also go here to the user country, and you can also filter based on that, right? So this is super cool. You can see the join date, how many former usernames they have. Super, 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 Cool. So that's it, guys. That was the guide. I hope I managed to give you some value and to share with you this cool hack. If I did, and if you like it, so don't forget to like and comment and all of the stuff that people are saying in the end of the video. And the most important part is to try to use Give Me Data. Okay, we built it for you, so it will be so easy, so fun, and you just need to click a few buttons, and you get all of the information you need in the world in order to get more leads, more sales, and more money. Any questions, feel free to DM me on Telegram or just to comment here. I will do my best to help. And that's it. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next hack. Bye bye.